What's up? This is Auréli1 a.k.a TIGA, producer coming out from Libreville, Gabon, located on Central Africa, and I'm going to show you how I produced the beat for SKyzoo and Torae. It's known as the Bell Brothers, and the name of the track is called Movie Album. So basically on how the movie album instrumental came about, SKyzoo and Torae were looking for producers, you know, to send them out tracks on Twitter. They sent out mails, you know, and I saw that I was connected, so I was like, let's try to make it happen. I sent them a couple tracks, but you know, basically, so obviously the instrumentals that I sent at that time, they didn't make the cut. So, you know, I just kept working, and without the intention of sending tracks to anybody, because at that time, nobody was really taking my instrumentals. All the known artists I was sending the beats to, they weren't taking them, so I got a little bit discouraged. And so one day, you know, I was just making a beat on a Sunday. I remember the day. I was making it on a Sunday, and I was like, this instrumental right here, it has a different vibe, it's bounce. So I'm gonna try to, you know, try my luck and try to send it to some artists. Send it to, you know, SKyzoo and some other artists. And, you know, the next day, SKyzoo, he responded. He told me, like, he would like to use his instrumental for a skit. And the rest is history, basically. Alright, so there you have it. That's how I produced the movie album instrumental. If you want to reach me to work for productions, you know, you can contact me on my website, Auréli1 a.k.a TIGA.com. On social networks, it's the same thing, Auréli1 a.k.a TIGA, Facebook, Twitter. That's basically it. Thank you for watching the video. Peace.